Miss two if you lead out at all.
You should do
this
one. Over here.
Yeah. Tim Angus. Had a perfect lineup, actually.
Angus, come. Good. Good one. Over here.
Are you, you're going to be gone next Friday?
Mm-hmm.
What are you doing? Are you here on Thursday?
Agility in Sacramento.
Stay.
Oh.
No, he's going to miss the jump there. I'm sorry to tweak you, but.
What a good job.
No, Elk Grove. I'm going to Elk Grove for 3 days.
When do you start?
Friday.
Okay.
Then you're maybe flying.
So we're still on.
But I'll be back this same day.
So we're still on for Thursday.
Next Thursday? What's
coming Thursday? 4:30-ish? 4-ish?
I think it'll have to be. Better, Barbara. Good. Just don't worry. Good.
That should be 4:30.
Oh, I don't care how late. 4:30 is fine.
Stay connected. Don't get frustrated with him. Look at how he kept his back end on there.
Oh, good boy.
He's like, where are you? I'm trying to stay in position. Run.
Jump. Jump. Oh, Angus, come here.
You slowed up a little bit, Barbara. Don't get mad at him. You decelled a little bit and pulled him off of it. Do it one more time. All right, call your dog. Please pay attention on the contact. Make your future very crowded. You very often have to keep running full out towards the last jump because the dog will pull off or knock the bar.
Those jumps too, right?
It's a mental thing. People pull up before the last jump.